G'day there, everyone. Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to our Phoenix Point campaign. So we're just halfway through our tackling a lair mission. We've had to split the party, unfortunately. I sent one guy home with a head injury. And we're sending some guys over to deal with the spawnery while the rest stay back to defend a paralyzed team member. But what if they can? Shortcut. Cool. I guess that's our turn. Almost feel bad for the guy. So much faster than everyone else.
I'm here. I'm repositioning.
What do these heads do?
Finger on the trigger.
Silence head. Not so silent when you're dying. Enter the crab man.
Reloading. do this.
Watch out, I'm moving in.
Cool. The best part about all of this is the enemies are spawning, still spawning down that end.
I can make a difference.
No, it's a fair bit of poison damage.
And now.
Almost there.
I'm reloading. Sure thing. Bam.
Can really put the hurt on these guys pretty quickly. Well, I mean, it already has zero wheel points, so I don't know how much that's going to do. Okay, so that thing's going to die next turn. So I'll start moving these guys down to their exit. There's one's paralyzed and one is just really slow because they're over encumbered. Right. Deb? Yep, we just didn't get the sound effect. Alright, everyone evacuate the lair. We know somewhere over here is a crab man.
Taking point.
So I don't want to leave these guys completely undefended.
They can't stop me.
No one's trying to. And that should just about do it, guys. The two exit points don't really make sense. Like, Which side did my ship land? Can't be in two places at once. I guess I did actually bring two craft, but that is not what's gonna change that. We did it, guys. We did it. We took out a lair. Huzzah. Hazimini. Come on. Load a little faster for me. Load faster for Papa. Recovered one. Wow, that's an expensive... Recovered one incendiary grenade. Threat level extreme, okay. Let's see how this goes. And then we've got a haven under attack as well. Dense. Dense with missions. Look at its weird little claws. How does something like this eat? Okay, so we have a siren, just straight off the bat. Oh well, you can't say I didn't try. Can't say I didn't try. You can certainly argue it shouldn't have been tried. Is it though?
Target located. Rolling out. Finger on the trigger. I'll be right there. Come get some. Hostile injured but alive. I'm repositioning.
So there's just basically nothing I can do to stop that siren coming in.
Moving to position. Acquiring target. Enemy hit.
I'll get you. Better than nothing.
Proceeding.
Oh. All right, that's about all we can do. Yeah, wonderful. Ooh, acid grenades. Can do some damage. It's weird that they didn't rename the Myrmidon model of Arthrons after creating an enemy called Myrmidons. Gonna hurt. See, I would really ideally like to get this guy to like flame out this entrance. Okay, now let's deal with this siren, shall we?
To keep going.
Ready.
Oh. All right, should get them some experience with a nice kill there. Cool. Sit back and wait. No, it's not even slightly on fire. Seems strange to me, but okay. Also not even slightly on fire. That seems like a fair exchange. Okay, this guy's a little bit on fire. Maybe these guys are just too heavily armored right now for one patch of fire to affect them that much. Could be. Could very well be that. Yeah, I mean that guy took some flame. needs to heal badly. Quite badly. All right, another kill. How did you miss that?
My turn.
Mate.
5 by 5.
Nice.
Heading out.
My turn. Looking for an angle. Looking loud and clear. I'm on Overwatch.
It's about all I can do at the moment. This one's lost his shield. This one's lost his claw. The one who just lost his shield can still come in and do a chunk of damage.
Enemy hit.
Gotta hurt. That's gotta hurt. Yeah, there's no other entrance, I'm afraid, because of the way these bases have been designed. Such a quirky game. Such a quirky game. Ah, sweet life. Let's be real, there's no way this guy survives, right? Yeah, he's got 2 turns.
Come get some.
So maybe I just try and kill him. Probably should have healed my Berserker here. That's an oopsie. Paralyzed and panicked. So still got that guy. There's another one around the corner here, and there's a sniper somewhere as well, isn't there? Why is he still carrying around ammo for a gun he doesn't have? Oh dear. Oh, this guy's about to die. But what I can do... Why can't I heal the Arthron? I want to heal the Arthron. Yeah, I went to the effort of paralyzing it, and I would like to keep it. Well, again, if it's just gonna die, let's give the kill to the person who needs it. Cool. That's a turn. Not a good one, but it is a turn. How did that miss? Come on. Get it together. They all missed. Oh yeah, Mindfragger. That's gonna save you. Forced movement through the fire. Yeah, he's dead. He's very dead.
I can make a difference.
Ooh, like actually out of ammo.
Watch this.
That's not even close to where I was aiming.
Going in.
Just get everyone out of the way so that this guy has to move if he wants to do anything. In fact, let's just get rid of his grenade arm. Or miss entirely, even though the display said that it would be a hit. I guess that's also an option. Yep. That's the turn. Launcher arm gone. Now on fire. Now on more fire. It's attacking the spider drone. It ran in there to attack the spider drone. Oh, that's too funny. That is too funny. Good move.
Acquiring target. It's all about the skills. Watch this.
Come on in, Mindfragger. Alrighty. And that is how you defend your base. These missions do get a bit monotonous. Just set the entrance on fire and then profit. Impressive level of detail in these things. You never really get to see it. Little metal strips here. Strange plasticky texture, because why not? Come on, load for me. Oh, we got a paralysis rifle. Know why I found that so hard to pronounce. Okay, so they need to come back here and rest up. Okay. Oh no, the Umbras. Not the Umbras. Uh, Oh, we have goo. Sonic, is that the Sonic mouth? I think it is. Yes.
The disciples of Anu Haven is under attack.
Oh yeah, there's a couple of places under attack, isn't there? What is the new research that I can do? Yeah, there's no new research. I was lied to. Okay, where's this other... Okay, look, I can't do both. I'm not gonna be able to do both. Ooh, it's the pure. Yeah, these guys should be fine, even though they're a little bit tired, but we are actually going to leave this for another video. Thanks for tuning in, guys. As always, stay brilliant. I'm going to catch you real soon.